back on. I don't know when it stopped recording. Goodness. It's too much.
Yeah, the camera stopped, y'all. So I just started it back. I don't know how I'm going to incorporate this. I don't even know if the other part is on there. I really don't. I'm so sorry. Oh, boy. I guess after so long, that was 31 minutes I seen on there. After so long, I guess it turns off after 30 minutes. So, yeah, it's good for me to do this stuff on live. You know, long DIYs like this, I guess, to do it on live. And that way I can go as long as I would like to. But this is where I'm at with this here, if I have to show this part. Welcome to the Queen's Court. I do apologize. My camera cut off, and I don't know how to connect the videos together. Okay? So, here I am doing the Mackenzie Childs inspired group, or whatever you want to call it. You know, I was inspired by her. And actually, Olivia, she inspired me, I'm telling you, to do this. You know, I was like, wow, okay, I can do that. And I really, really like the Mackenzie Childs, and she kind of expensive, so, you know, if you can do your own, hey, why not? Hope everyone is doing well. I'm thankful, grateful, and blessed to be alive. Like I said, the camera cut off on me, and I'm restarting it, and this is where I'm at. I don't know if the other part was saved or not. I just went right back and just turn the camera back on. So this is where I'm at. This is what I'm doing. I'm almost done. Now I just have to put the gold touches on it. And this will be done. Okay. I have to go and fix my mistake over here. That I did. Okay. Done with that for now. Oh, I love me some chalk paint. It dries easy. It's easy to work with. Good stuff. Yep. Hope everyone is doing well. Again, welcome to the Queen's Court. I am doing the Mackenzie Childs right here. Okay. And my camera cut off. So, restarting it and redoing it. Okay. Put this in here. Now I'm going to go in with this here brush here with the gold. This is glorious gold. That's what I'm using. Okay. And I just put a little bit in my top here because that's basically all I need. And dabbing it on here. Put this in here. And we're gonna go ahead and do this top part here. Go in and just sweep the brush across there like that. Just sweep it. Just sweep it like that. Just sweeping. Using a whole lot of paint. That's why I'm glad these are like wide like they are. So we just sweeping and dabbing. Sweeping and dabbing. Sweeping and dabbing. See? And this is the effect we come up with. Can you see that? Beautiful, right? have it, so it won't be a lot on the brush. Doing the same thing in the white as I'm doing in the, okay. Oh boy, that wasn't dry. Okay. Everything about doing stuff on camera. A lot of stuff may not be dry, so I have to go back in here and just go and paint over that. Let that get dry a little bit more, and then we'll come back and we'll work with that. And if you make a mistake, you can always go back and correct it. Okay. Do all the black ones. Ooh, it's getting warm. I hear the birds. Don't they sound pretty? Sounds so good. Oh, I just love them. Love the birds out here. That's how I used to do in my old apartment. I used to just put my windows up and just listen to the birds. Oh, just love to hear them chirp. Love it. Just love to hear them talk and how they be talking to one another. So amazing. So amazing. Trying to blow this here so it can dry. So I can get through this video without it cutting off on me. Isn't that beautiful? Doesn't have to be perfect. Just has to be the way you want it to be. How about that? Put your own touch on it. Whatever you do in this life, put your touch on it. Thank you. hard to do at all. Okay. Checks. Now we have to put the gold around the trimmer. The gold around it. This is what really sets it off to me. The gold around here like that. Ooh, yes, auntie. Loving all that gold like that. You just around, get that gold. See that? See that gold on there? Just brush that all the way around. All the way around. All the way around. Yes, 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 yes. Sets it off to me. I love that. I guess y'all can see that, right? If this video cuts off, please like, comment, and subscribe to the Queen's Court. I would love to have you. If you like DIYs, you like thrifting, home decor, then you're on the right channel. Come on and hang out with the queen here at the Queen's Court. All y'all are queens and kings. Yes. Like thrifting, and if you like a little bit of cooking, I do that too. I'm going to get back to that. I'm in a lot of collabs. I do collabs. I do tablescapes. So come on in and join me here at the Queen's Court. Okay. Isn't that beautiful? Yes. Yes, absolutely love it. Okay, so what I wanted to do was show you what I did with the plate last night, but it clicked off for me, and this is the plate. Okay. And this is the charger. Okay. And now I just have to spray these and put the coating on it. And see how you have the gold trimming around here as well. That gold trimming. I did that with this here deco pen. It's paint marker. I did that with this here. The gold around that. Isn't that beautiful? Beautiful, right? Okay, thank you again for tuning in to the Queen's Court. Beautiful, absolutely beautiful. Okay, so please like, comment, and subscribe. And remember, like I always say, it's just nice to be nice. God bless you until the next video. Bye-bye.